Hi, good evening. I am Manjunath.
And I am Manjunath Kadi.
Hi, I am Manjunath Kadi.
Our product is efficient, automated food waste making machine. This is the simple description and working sketch of our project for automated food waste making machine. Here we are using the hollow cylinder. This hollow cylinder is made up of stainless steel material. This stainless steel material having the CP, high CP specific heat, and it is internally bladed with some longitudinal blades. Above this one hopper is there, through which the fatty rice will poured into the hollow cylinder. Our main concept is that we are avoiding the sand while producing the puffed rice making puffed rice. In the conventional method, nowadays sand are using to produce the puffed rice. Now in this new technology, we are totally avoid the sand particles to produce the puffed rice. That is, your external gas source, heat source is provided by the LPG gas through the burner. And this rotary motion of the cylinder is controlled automatically by the DC motor. That DC motor will run as input to the microcontroller with the return program. Here return program input is connected to the temperature sensors. This temperature sensors will feedback the signals to the microcontroller depending upon the temperature. This temperature is helpful to burn the our paddy rice to convert into the puffed rice. Here the required RPM of the cylinder is controlled by the microcontroller as the already written programming it is. And for output shaft of the our hollow cylinder is connected through the DC motor, through the bearings and couples. Then all this system is supported by the four stands. Here mainly due to the rotating motion of the cylinder, the paddy rice will take the overall uniform heat transfer. Here from the external source of the heat, the conduction takes place from the external thickness of the cylinder. Here the heat transfer from outer external heat source to the paddy rice with uniform temperature. That's why the paddy rice are converted into the puffed rice with the efficiently, no loss of any puffed rice. And especially we are producing the puffed rice is not at least some percent less tasty than the conventional methods, but our products very good purity from the conventional method, but some taste will less as compared to the conventional method. I will surely, but that can be avoided by the moisture content. That depends upon the moisture content of the paddy rice we are using in that. If more moisture content in the paddy rice, definitely I will tell my output of the paddy rice will as equal to taster than the conventional method. Then I will show that my you will I will share that you will expect my project. Thank you, sir.